okay, we're gonna do a little Ba Gua, and I've just started teaching free Ba Gua Zhang and Ba Gua Zhang. And so we're gonna, what she's learning is called Ba Da Shi. This Ba Da Shi is basic, what some call mother palms. Okay? So we're gonna do some of it, and I'll let you see how I teach. Oh, this is what we call turning palm. Imagine it's something breathing, it's something expanding and constricting. It's expanding and constricting. So when you're expanding and constricting, it's like here. See? Here, like so.
Yes, sir.
Okay. When you walk, you let your walking be, it's four steps, you just let it be liberal. You can spin the foot in and place it. One, you see, hook step. Two, three, four. Got this torque in the way. And from here, so you see what? Cup. Cup. Feel at liberty to walk and use your legs. Open, see? Yep. At liberty to move. Yes, don't have to be so tight. Okay, go ahead. Hold it right there. All right. Hook step. Right. Now I want you to step out with the other. Yes. Now, look. Yeah. You see? That step, when you're here, right?
Yes, sir.
Then when you hook, and then you take the other step, you can step as far as you want.
Yes, sir.
See? And then bring it in. See? And then step where you want. See? And bring it in.
Yes, sir.
Yeah. Okay, now the feet. the feet. Okay, the knees, you see that?
Yes.
It's called rubbing knees. Here. So when you spin open, you open here, right?
Yes, sir.
So when I hook step, right? When you hook, keep the foot down on the front. Yeah. And then the weight shift here. See? Weight shift here. So I can move this. And I step in here. And then when I bring the other one back, see? And I have the same thing tight. So my circle is expands and constricts. Expands and constricts. And it can expand as far as you want. And then it constricts in like breathing.
Yes, sir.
Slowly step until you get slower. Yes, now look. Yes, step. Yes, step. Foot down. There you go. Foot down. Toe down on the foot. Yes, that's better. You see that? Yes. Yes, yes. That's what I want. Okay, and so you realize that,
just say,
right.
You realize that, you know, in hooking your opponent,
and just say, if I'm going in, just say, in hooking my opponent, you see, I turn out. Then, as I turn out, what? I hook in. And when I hook in, not only am I hooking in, but what?
Dude.
You see what I'm saying? See? One force is pulling this way. That's centrifugal and centrifugal force. One is pulling this way, and the other one is going this way. See what I'm saying?
Yes, sir.
Pull it out. Well, I don't want to go into that.
Yes, sir.
Okay. Now move to pointing out the road.
Yes, sir.
Hold tight.